1985, Tacoma, Washington. My teammates and I won our school's first ever football national championship. I played on many amazing football fields since then, but the one closest to my heart has always been Roger Herring Stadium in La Crosse. It's been a field of dreams for so many over the years. Now, a new era has begun.